Welcome to Mr. Kenyon's studio. In this video, we're going to explore the concept of practicing your scales in a circle of fifths. So first thing we're going to do is learn the root notes, the bass notes, for all of our keys that we're going to be playing. So it starts in C. So if you didn't watch the other video about unlocking the fretboard, make sure you watch that first. So you should know that this is C. So we're going back and forth between these two strings, the root 6 and root 5, or E string and A string. C, F, B flat, E flat, A flat, D flat, F sharp, B, E, A, D, G, and then you're back to C again. So you're alternating between a fourth up and a fifth down. Fourth up, fifth down. Fourth up, fifth down. Again, fourths and fifths are basically the same thing and going in the opposite direction. So, once again, C, F, B flat, E flat, A flat, D flat, F sharp, B, and then we slide up on the same string from B to E. From B on the second fret to E on the seventh fret. Then A, D, G. Reason why we slide up there is because we'll run out of room. We can't go any lower after we go to open E. And we want to be consistent, so instead of using open E, we're going to use this E, so it's the same fingering. So you're alternating the two scales. So there's a root 6 version and a root 5 version. So I uploaded videos on the fingering for the major scale, 2-octave major scale, on root 6 and root 5. So if you were to play the major scale like that, I'm also going to upload another video for you to practice along with me with the major scales, but I'm going to demonstrate that for you here so you understand how this works. So we go C. F, flat, E flat, A flat, D flat, F sharp, E, A, D, and then G. You've just played every single key in the circle of fifths. So the reason why practicing that is good is because it really helps you learn your notes on the guitar. You can play anywhere. There's other things to be able to learn how to play anywhere. Like, you gotta learn the modes, but that's for the future. For now, practice the two alternating root 6 or root 5 versions of whatever scale you're practicing. We're doing major first, and later on I'll introduce other scales.